We go.
So what you're looking at is some aberrometry measurements we just took on a patient. And this graph here shows all the different kinds of aberrations that were measured by the machine. And each of these blue bars represents the number of aberrations that patient is experiencing in that specific kind. So if you look at this patient, you can see multiple of the blue bars above the green line. That green line signifies subclinical. So anything below that green line, like these two bars here, the patient has those aberrations, but they're likely not affected by them. All of the bars above or below the subclinical line means the patient is likely really experiencing those aberrations, and he notices them in his vision, whether it's during the day or at night, depending on which kind of aberration it is. Specifically in this patient, his horizontal coma aberrations, this bar right here, goes below even a red line, and that red line is severe. So this patient is definitely being affected by his horizontal coma aberrations. And so we're currently in the process of fitting him with a scleral lens and embedding this higher order aberration technology in that lens. Hopefully when we see him back with that, a lot of these graphs will be lower.
Great.